If an employee leaves without notice, then technically this is a breach of contract. If you have suffered a loss as a result of them leaving without notice, then you may have a claim for damages. You should speak to a solicitor to find out if you do have a claim, and if so, what the next steps are.